Sybil. Sybil.
What? I don't know what that is.
Forget about it. Forget about it.
And her opponent, Carmen Petrovic.
We focus ourselves on this matchup. You got to go back to the number one contender women's battle royal from a week ago. Yes, Carmen Petrovic was eliminated after Blair Davenport essentially knocked her out. Davenport missed out on being the number one contender to the women's title, so she cost her opponent the same opportunity. Petrovic is looking for redemption here tonight. Within the women's locker room?
Yeah, it's very, very simple. She's a threat fit.
Oh!
Whoa! Big shot by Davenport.
Gnarly.
Vic, she will take you out in a heartbeat, man.
That double stomp, as vicious as they come. And look at Davenport now, the veteran, the women's Iron Survivor, taking it to her opponent and methodically breaking down Petrovic. Backbreaker executed. I do believe that Davenport overstepped a line when she pulled Petrovic out after being eliminated from the matchup. But Petrovic now going around another near fall in this matchup. And Petrovic is hurting right now, but she's not stopping. And the third degree black belt trying to do her best with every strike, trying to take down Davenport. And now catching her second win, Booker, is Petrovic.
No, it's the adrenaline rush, Vic. The adrenaline is flowing right now. I mean, Petrovic, she's a competitor. She's found herself in this position, I'm sure, many, many a time.
Harnessing the energy. Petrovic, target is set right in and all right upside the ear.
Switch kick right there by Petrovic.
And ooh, was looking to slice right through Davenport. Davenport, though, quick counter. Davenport now center of the ring. Petrovic had it scouted. Right back in. Ooh, Davenport got caught. And oh, there's that third degree black belt on display. Will it be enough? And Davenport again with a near fall.
Yes, I mean, Petrovic, I mean, she's unorthodox in so many different ways, Vic, and that right there can just throw you off just a bit, but not fooling Davenport a bit.
Davenport also unorthodox in her ways, and Davenport now planning Carmen Petrovic, center of the ring, and much like last week, looking for that knockout blow.
One, two,
Davenport
three.
Victorious.
Here is your winner, Blair Davenport.
Big victory for Blair Davenport here on NXT.